But if you ask the Ukrainians, they are asking us for ammunition now, artillery now. From the Danish side, we decided to donate our entire artillery. And I'm sorry to say, friends, there are still ammunition in stock in Europe. This is not only a question about production, because we have weapons, we have ammunition, we have air defense that we don't have to use ourselves at the moment, that we should deliver to Ukraine.